What is hello up and what is hello down? It is Stylized and XIV hitting you guys back up with another video. If you're new to my channel, subscribe and click the notification bell so you'll get notified when I post a new video. I have a lot of things to say to you guys, and one of them is I have been busy, we're all busy, but oh my god, hindi ko alam kung paano mag-start. Oh, tagal na nag-YouTube. And my battery is almost about to die. Dalawang bars na lang siya if I'm blind. So yun, kahit hindi tayo masyado nag-film or anything, we are getting subscribers. Apparently, hindi siya ganun kabilis, pero we are getting subscribers. I don't know how, I don't know why. And we're also getting, apparently, collaborations with other brands. Preferably from Painted Cosmetics, but it's from a reseller of Painted Cosmetics. Ever since that, I have been trying to plan up new videos, but hindi ako paniniwalaan kasi hindi naman talaga ako nag-edit, so hindi ako paniniwalaan. So anyways, I will stop the rambling now, but I would just want to thank GLAMROSE.MNL. I will put their names right here, and yan. And Colorete Local for sending me these products na gusto nilang i-review ko. So yeah, currently, I'm wearing, wait, I will just turn the brightness down. I don't know if you can see, but lately I've been doing this look, preferably this picture. Yan, dun ko unang ginawa yung look. After a while, nagustuhan ko siya, so ginawa ko na siya pa ulit-ulit. And then, eto siya. So, what I've been doing is that I mix Sunset and Reese. Yeah, I've been mixing Sunset and Reese for the couple of days now. It has been my go-to look. Kasi sa school, on the go, lagi-lagi ako nagmamadali. Pinag-mix ko siya. Because if it's Reese alone, it's a little bit pale, lalo na sa skin tone ko. But for some skin tones, it is very, very recommendable because it is like a peachy nude. So then, I will be reviewing these. Yung Sunset, hindi na siya first impression sa akin because I've been using it, like I said, non-stop. Pero marami pa siyang laman. Yeah, but I will be giving you some modeling shots with Fluff, Dawn, and Nebula. I will be trying them on. Insert clips. I always say what I'm feeling. I was born without a zip on my mouth. Sometimes I don't even mean it. It takes a little while to figure me out. I like my coffee with two sugars in it. High heels and my jewelry dripping. Drinking, I get all fired up. Hey, hey, hey. I may have to teach you a thing or two because you may or may not know this. Kapag bagong bili yung product, all you have to do is to access the product itself is to basically take off the down. Huh? The down. And you have to press it up because look, I will give you a demo. It doesn't go out. I'm actually afraid to press it really hard because my only issue with this product is that you can't control how much product you Hindi mo makokontrol kung gaano kadami yung product na lalabas sa container because the pump is not that good in my opinion. Of course, this is an honest review, so it may not work for me that well, but I personally think na super hard siyang i-control, especially when you're on the go and then nagmamadali ka, and kapag binubuksan mo siya, sometimes when you pump it too hard, super dami na product na makukuha mo, and then actually super sobra na yun for your lips, for your eyelids, and for your cheeks as well. Kasi the small amount of product gives you great kind of glow already, and if it's too much, the product itself will go to waste. So what I do, pag siguro nangyari sa inyo, if ever, ang ginagawa ko, if I put it on my fingers, I would slide it on the cap and then put it on my shelf the other day. I know, I think you may be thinking it sounds disgusting if I do that, but that's the only way to not waste the product itself. I really, really recommend this. Walang halong biro or anything. Only facts na nakakaganda siya sa skin mo, na parang flawless ganon, that sun-kissed glow. Like, if you want to achieve that, this is the perfect product for you. Promise, you will really, really like this. It only costs, for, ano to ah, nagde-depend siya sa retailer eh. Pero from the original price, minsan 180 siya, 190. Sa Painted Cosmetics mismo, kung dun ka mismo bibili, the product itself costs 180 pesos. So, very, very affordable na siya, if I must say. And you get a lot of product for 180 pesos. Like, what a steal, right? Amazingly and effortlessly beautiful. Dawn is a perfect shade for all the Filipino skin tones because it is the natural orange peachy tone. The Sunset one is the darker version of the Dawn, if I must say. And it's like reddish and you know, sunset. Basically sunset. And Nebula is like a galaxy burgundy wine mixture like that. And then Fluff, it gives you that blushed flushed look. The founder and the CEO of Painted Cosmetics, Luis Alviz, she's really, really friendly, and if you want to ask her questions, just go. She answers really, really fast. For me, in my case, we talked before sa IG, and then she's really, really nice to me and all. And of course, I would like to thank my kakolab, GLAMROSE MNL. Super late ko na na-upload yung video because I was waiting for another distributors sent me the products, but too late na siya, and I will just make another video for that, so stay tuned. Go follow glamrose.mnl for these. Another product has been sent to me, and it is KS Cosmetics. This is sent to me by Colorado Local, Ate Millie. Shout out to you. Actually, we met sa Instagram. What a coincidence na dati rin siya nag-aaral sa old school ko, and then we became so close. She gave me 5 shades back, but pero may isa pang kulang dito, if I recall. Nakalimutan ko yung name, pero ayun. Kelsey is my personal favorite, if you must ask. So yeah, I have tried these for quite a while now. If you're looking for the perfect lip tint na hindi siya basta-basta natatanggal, these are the perfect ones for you to try. Because, girl, if I must say, kung hindi siya talaga natatanggal, hindi talaga siya natatanggal. And that's also the problem. Kasi I tried these on my cheeks, not knowing that it will stain. You know, na you have to work really fast just to blend it out. Ganun yung nangyayari sa akin. Like, that's the only thing na problema ko sa product na to, na hindi ko siya pwede ilagay sa cheeks. Because you have to work really fast. And buy fast, like, super fast. Like, kakalagay mo pa lang, and it will stain your cheeks as well. So, I recommend just using it on your lips. And if you are going to use it on your cheeks, work really fast. Like, put it in your hands and just dab it on your cheeks. And a little goes a long way, of course. I will give you modeling shots of these as well. Roll clips right now. Now I don't give a not anymore. If you got little boobs, love it. If you got a big ass, grab it. If you got no big rugged, push your life, go get it if you want it. Up in the mirror. So yun, no? Para po ako may ketchup sa lips, pero ano po yan? Kylie po yan. It will kind of tone down afterwards because I've tried this as well and this was the first results sa una. Pero magiging orangey tone siya afterwards. Pang pok-pok yung tatay. I'm not really liking red lippies. I'm more into nudes, light pinks, ganun. Certainly not my favorite. But yeah, if you're into red, this is your color. So yeah guys, that is it for this video, and if you did like this video, make sure to hit that like button to give a bang in the face and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching this week's video, and as always, empower your style so your style can empower you. Bye guys.